Chase the solar, you need to accelerate. Ah, stop.
I have my own expectations on top of the expectations that others have for me. And so even when things do go well, I'm still looking for ways to improve.
Like, there's a lot of random things.
When you come to a...
I might just change now.
That's great.
Can you check hazards?
You can hear blue. My name is Nikitha Manickam. I am an incoming fourth-year mechanical engineering student at the University of Toronto. I'm also the current project manager at a design team here at the university called Blue Sky Solar Racing. It was definitely not a smooth ride to get to where I am now. I really, really struggled in first year. Like, we talk about imposter syndrome just in... Like, it's one of the things that's talked about, like, as you come into U of T, but you don't actually, like, recognize it or feel it until you're there going through it. I think I had to recognize that, like, clearly something you're doing is not working, but that doesn't diminish, like, your ability to do this. Joining design teams definitely helped in my case. I realized that I'm not very good at taking exams, but I found a lot more comfort in, like, applying my knowledge directly onto projects, and I found myself, like, finding niches that I really liked, and one of those were Blue Sky. And so I found myself kind of expanding within the team, and that's essentially how I went and from joining Blue Sky to being the project manager. Nikki, the PM, is someone who is a lot more level-headed now, and understanding that, like, you are going to make mistakes. There are things that you don't know, but it's how you approach that that's going to matter.
It is a privilege for us to be here.
In any leadership role, right? Like, you can't really expect to go into it knowing that you're going to know everything. It's more so like when you're hit with a roadblock or when you hit with something you don't know, what do you do?
Are you braking?
Yes.
Brake lights aren't working. Are you doing okay?
In the panic moment, like, you have the solar car driver that's, like, a little bit panicked because they're noticing a new issue, right? I have to make sure that, like, even though internally I might be panicking and super stressed, I need to maintain a level head for, like, the team.
You were almost passing yesterday, basically, right? You just needed to shave, like, a second and a half.
Yeah.
So you know you can do it.
Yeah.
Don't stress. Try and align yourself so that you're not actually turning around the first pylon. You're basically going straight through the first pylon, if that makes sense.
Like, it's okay to make mistakes. Just figure out what you need to do next instead of letting the problem seem bigger than it actually is.
Yeah, Syra, let's go!
The hours are long and sometimes very frustrating. As miserable as I may look sometimes, I do find a lot of satisfaction in what I do. To be in mechanical design in general, it's a very grueling process. It's a lot of late nights and, in general, a lot of struggling. And to see my work benefit someone else is really what drives me and motivates me to do the work that I do.